Welcome back, everybody. Millions of people hit post offices today, what's being called the busiest mailing day of the year. Here in Hawaii, we spotted dozens of people trying to ship their packages and letters off to loved ones. One suggestion to make the drop-off a little bit easier, don't be afraid of technology. Use the self-help kiosks.
This thing is a great invention. It's one of my favorite things in the last 5 years that really makes my life easier. I almost did it last night. In Kailua, because they have one there too. But this is, it's so simple. No lines, you don't have to go inside.
Now, if you're mailing anything to the mainland and want it to get there by Christmas, officials say it is best to stick to the mail or get it in the mail by this Thursday.